St. Anton and Malmberg. Nestled in the Tyrol Mountains, it is a truly beautiful place, with a sense of charm and real magic about it. Be it the amazing skiing, stunning views, delicious food, or the unbeatable apres parties, there really is something for everyone here. And that is probably the real reason that we have been returning year on year for nearly a decade now. So this time, we decided to bring some friends along for the party, and I think it's safe to say that everyone involved had a real trip to remember. Welcome to the true cradle of alpine skiing.
It feels good to be up on a mountain. The cold air in your lungs, the snow under your feet.
I'm in transit for the stranded on this
boat.
Some more Red Bull and I get home till about 6 o'clock. Oh, oh,
Everybody here is staring at the outfit that you're wearing. Love it when they check you out. Covers only $20, and even if the DJ sucks, it's time to turn this mother out. Yeah, boy. Yeah.
Clearly. See ya.
And we just couldn't help ourselves. A short while later, we headed back out to the mountains to meet some friends once again. A 1,700-mile round trip, fueled on Red Bull and excitement, was never going to stop us continuing our mountain adventures. We headed to Austria, and then onwards to Lazarque in France via Switzerland. Skiing is truly something very special. The next best thing to having wings and a real escape from reality. It connects friends, makes memories to last a lifetime, and gives everyone the freedom they deserve. Of course, it's a privileged position to be in, and that's what makes it all the more special. If you ever get a chance to go to the mountains, especially during the winter months, go, and you'll not regret it. So as the mountains begin to relax, and the snow starts to disappear for another year, we look forward to what awaits us next season.
Life is very fucking good.
Life is good. It's hard.